know those restaurants with greasy, slippery floors? If the floors aren't safe, does that mean the customers aren't safe?
Mops have been cleaning restaurants for centuries. You know, employees have to wear slip-resistant shoes. Maybe we need to make the customers wear them too. Problem solved. Whoa! I'm okay. Ow.